do want to thank 100 Live Nation people, but I don't want to thank the Universal Studios. Let that be clear.
Thank you. Man.
You guys hot? I think it's gonna be like this. Oh wait, lower. Well, sweaty. I just got out the pool. Can you tell? I got a jacuzzi tub back there. I don't know if you can see it. Got them jets going all the time. Are you okay, sir? Yeah, I like your shirt. Did you make that? Is that from us? I don't even know. Anyways, hey. Yep, Kanye. Career dude, that's all. Career dude. Too much money. Anyways, thank you, thank you, thank you so much for coming out to Big Rock Show. Thank you. You guys up there, for sure, you're welcome. These guys have their feet up there. That's how I go to concerts too. I put my feet up. Chilling with a beer. Like 42 years old, that's what happens. Anyways, I want to thank, what's that man? Russian Circles. Yeah, Russian Circles. All done down the corduroy, right? Even in this heat, they don't give a fuck. They're dedicated to the corduroy. Eagles of Death Metal, yeah? Hard Rock Live, I'd like to thank Universal Studios. I had fun. I went to the Shining ride. I went to saw those twins, those girls. They're the same age. Same age. Anyways, I had fun. Ride the rides, you know. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for coming out. And hopefully we'll see you again very soon, okay? We love you over there, though. We love you. We'll see you again very soon, okay?